Andante means at a walking pace. I was always told a good way to remember it was to say, Andante went for a walk, which is a bit rubbish, but essentially it's quite good for remembering that there's an element of walking and the speed of walking when we see Andante written in music. If you set your metronome to anywhere between 76 and 110 beats per minute, you should find that it just sort of fits a kind of natural walking sort of pace. So this music won't feel hurried, but it won't feel particularly slow either. It should be a comfortable stroll, and when you play music, it has that character. So it doesn't zip along, it just sits there comfortably going at its own kind of pace. It's not something that is especially fast or especially slow. That's what I try and create when I see a tempo marking of Andante.